Look here, this is the juiciest steak you'll see on this side of the Mississippi.
Daddy, what's Cousin Tommy doing in the woods, and why is there a steak miss?
That's just the old family meat-to-meat tradition. I'm next.
Check out my new Butter Beater 3.0.
Daddy, what's Uncle Cletus doing with his?
Cletus, what is your trifling ass doing? Mama's turning in her grave right now. Hey, Rufus, look what I'm making. Last one I had was squirting and farting. Rufus? Not again. This is the fourth time this week. Boss, he's clapping the concrete's cheeks again. Hey, Roscoe, you think you can come over here and give me a hand with this plumbing? Roscoe? What in tarnations are you doing? This is the 10th house this month. You're fired. Nothing beats beer, fireworks, and a big old juicy booty steak for the 4th of July.
Daddy, what's Cousin Clayton doing over there?
Clayton, it's not time for that yet. You don't get to light no fireworks later with your clumsy ass.
Grandpa, I'm tired of putting this wet, sticky stuff on this phone.
Well, that's just too damn bad.
And what's Cousin Willie doing with his?
God damn it, Willie, this is the third time I've caught you today. Stop fornicating with the phone. Why in the hell are you cutting a hole in there?
Cousin Clyde told me to do it. Look what he's doing over there.
Clydesdale, get your thick ass down before you hurt yourself. No, somebody call the ambulance.
Grandpappy, what are these things?
Don't touch those, damn it.
But the twins are playing with them.
Dixie and Daisy, get your thot asses over here now. Them things can break off in you like a hot dog. Grandson, what in the hell are you making?
The neighbor Billy Bobby told me to do it. There he is now.
What in the teetotal hell are you doing, Billy Bobby? You're sick. This is the 12th time this month. Hey, back away and don't you dare touch them things.
But Grandpappy, Cousin Tammy's playing with one.
Tammy, stop bouncing your big white biscuits on them things. It could be poisonous.